Hello viewers, for our career articles this month, we have ways to enhance your career. So take out that notepad and take some notes because we have some foolproof tips on how you can, to help you collaborate, motivate, and work well with others. Now, Amanda, in the article, the author advises that you should be genuine with other people. Now, how do you feel like people can do that?
Well, you know, I think it's just your intent, the person's intent when they're talking to you, that they're not hiding behind something. They're just actually being open and transparent, okay, perhaps even vulnerable in what they're saying to you. I think when we're genuine, and it's not necessarily, well, through tone of voice is one thing,
yeah,
and also in your body language, you can portray and project genuineness.
Right, and the author says this is really important because this way you can let people know, like, hey, you're praising them, mm-hmm, and also you're very you have gratitude for them.
Right.
Yeah. And so on the third day, we talk about how finding a rewarding career, mm-hmm, is important. Now, Amanda, what do you feel like? Is there anything that you would add to that?
Well, you know, we talk about a lot of different things in there, but one thing I would say is that you have a supportive team that can encourage you during a transition, during changing jobs. They can encourage you, they can give you wisdom about what kind of job to look for or what dangers to look for.
Yeah, that sounds really good. Now, viewers, definitely check out our career article this month so you can learn more on how to enhance your career.